very important. That's what my team, not alone, thought of. This is what we want to do. We want to do something together. We want to start it on a Friday, Jum'ah Mubarakah, to all of you, all around the world. It means a lot for us that you've given.
For this event, and I would like to welcome the four panelists that I've got with me here. I'll start with Inji from Egypt, and Inji.
الكوفيد شال اللي كان مستخبى او شال الغطاء عن حاجات احنا ما كناش شايفينها بدليل ان في ناس استخدمت فتره اللوك داون او الفتره اللي احنا بنمر بيها كفتره ابداعيه.
Talk about mindfulness or to my clients or to the public, they always say that it is easily said than done, and I agree.
Works is really being more aware like of your senses and yourself, which internally makes your mind a lot calmer.
Now there will be longer lines, there will be more surveillance, more checkpoints, traveling you have to be wearing a mask and gloves and all of these things that we...
And I just want to remind you all to just stay
calm and obedient.
How they're feeling.
Children or adults with ESD.
Story, then it won't
be. If you want me to talk about anything specific, I'll be happy to take a few questions.
What I would like to talk about is
there without any
new mental health legislation and policies to talk to you about the impact.
الغرض الاساسي اللي احنا كنا نبغى اليوم نحكي عنه هو الهيلينج التعافي. انا قلت يمكن in my short video healing for me is a process that needs time in order to live, love and give. صحيح التعافي هو طريق او سلوك طريق يمكن انه يكون قصير يمكن يكون طويل ولكن هذه الستبس او البروسس اللي احنا قاعدين نعملها نوصل الى الحب ونوصل الى العطاء ونوصل الى التعافي.